Hello everybody. Today I got a special treat for you. I'm with some friends over here in it's not Lawton, Duval, what'd she say it was? Oh no, but it's over here by some casino between Burke Burnett and Lawton. I forget the name of the place, but it's a casino and a convenience store combined, and I went in and I seen this. I never seen one of these honey buns with, it's the jelly squirrel honey bun. I never seen one of these. So, you know me. Had to grab it and do a food of a flip, you know, episode. And here's soon prediction, and my budget will get better, and I'll be able to show y'all, you know, going into the store, restaurant, and all that stuff, and edit my videos better. So I thank you for bearing with me on these basic videos where I just get a product, show you, and try it, and let you know what I think. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump in it, because I know these videos are really boring. Nobody just wants to see me sit and talk without a music, sound effects, and good editing and all that. It looks very good. It's like a honey bun, got the swirl, you know, see the ice in them. See that? You got that jelly filling or something. I don't know if it's infused or let's take a bite. It's alright so far. As you can see, it's not really infused in it. It's just like kind of on it, you know. Unless I'm tripping. That's not inside. It's just kind of layered on it. But it looks good. If I had a glass of milk right now, this, you know, after dinner, you know, I'm laying down on my couch or my bed, wherever I'm at, my house. I like, you know, a couple hours later after dinner to have that. You know, glass of milk and a pastry or something like that. You know, some cookies or, you know, a little Debbie snack, whatever it may be. I love to have that before I go to bed. It really helps, you know, just me relax. You know, it's like a nice good shower and eat that, you know, after dinner. And just makes my day. It makes my day. I don't know about y'all, but it makes mine. Have another bite. Got a better portion of that jam there. And this is Mrs. Freshleys jelly swirl honey bun. That jam there, that I got a bite in the center. Might leave some icing right here, because look how I'm going. I'm like, ah, you can see it poking me right there and there, ah. But I gotta do it because I love that jam. It's really good now. They give me see that? Well, pretty good. So I'm about to cut this video off because, well, I want to keep them long, keep them bored. I'm about to go inside and do some gambling because I'm a gambling degenerate. And I've been drinking, so I don't give a damn. I don't even know when to sign my permission slip. If you don't like it, bond out. But I appreciate you watching the video. With that said, thank you. I'll see you on the next episode of Food with Flip. Hey, Merry Christmas, by the way.